Welcome to GR channel. Today I am explaining about benefits of passion fruits. Passion fruits reduces symptoms of asthma. It reduces cardiovascular risk factors in adult type 2 diabetes. It relieves in osteoarthritis symptoms. It is suitable for making yogurt and it can be used as a sedative or calming agent without side effects. It exhibits antifungal properties. Its oil can be distilled from passion fruit seeds, which can be used for producing cosmetics. This passion fruit is rinsed can be used for animal feed production also. It can be deposited on farmland to act as fertilizer. This aromatic pulp can also be used. The passion fruit kills bacteria. It is passion fruit is used for making desserts, juices, drinks, smoothies, ice cream, sauces, milkshake from coconut milk. It is full of vitamins and minerals. Passion fruit strengthens our immunity system. Useful in it is sleeping problems also. Passion fruit saves from cancer. It increases anti-carcinogenic in body. It has vitamin A, flavonoid, phenologic compounds, and it helps in eye care also. It improves digestive system. From one serving itself, we can get 98% of human needs. It removes toxins from our colons. It controls BP. It removes weakness. It strengthens our heart. And it has iron, copper to improve our red blood cells. It improves blood circulation. And passion fruit is good for bones, having iron, copper, calcium, phosphorus. And it lessens osteoporosis, pain, aging problems. Its dried skin is also useful. Its dry skin is useful for cholesterol and to control blood sugar in type 2 diabetes. Thank you.